How's everyone doing tonight? Good, good, I hope. I'm hoping everything works right now. Am I praying to God? It looks like so far everything's like easy peasy lemon squeezy. Just wondering, whoever played this game before? I was looking through archives, ROMs, and I found this, so I was just wondering who played this before?
Economy collapsed because of all those natural disasters, but a lot of the blame went to mutants, Homo superior. Some call them a stage in human evolution, others a threat to our very existence.
So now we've got these purifier cults springing up everywhere. You say they're humanity saviors. Well, someone's gotta do it.
We X-Men will work with local and national authorities to keep the peace and to deliver help where it's needed.
And the Brotherhood of Mutants will protect its own.
One man could have brought sense and sanity out of this chaos, but Charles Xavier is dead. Struck down, he and Magneto faced the menace called Bastion. The Professor's dream died on that day. Without him, the X-Men just fell apart.
But Mr. Summers, what about the school?
Right here, right now, the school is just a target, Pixie. We'll rebuild it somewhere else.
The government's Mutant Response Division has deployed 10,000 troops in the Bay Area and moved its Telos Comm satellite into orbit above the city.
Commander Reyes, do you think the MRD presence here will defuse the tension, restore some kind of normalcy to the city?
That's our role.
What about Magneto?
Magneto has not been seen since the Bastion incident.
Everyone lists Magneto among the missing, but he's still out there. He's just deciding on his next move.
Between mutants and purifiers, San Francisco is a virtual powder keg. What will it take to bring calm? Who will be the voice of reason?
Dun 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 dun. About the future.
Face together, human and mutant alike. San Francisco has opened its arms to show the world that peace can be achieved. Today, the future begins with a gesture of trust on both sides. I am proud to stand alongside the X-Men's leader, Cyclops, and the mayor of San Francisco. As we move the city toward integration of our mutant and human communities. The group that I represent, the Mutant Response Division, we are not warriors, we are peacekeepers. The peace we build here is precious and must be protected. I would like to call upon Cyclops, formerly of the Xavier Academy for Gifted Youngsters.
Thank you, Mr. Reyes. I'll speak plainly, and I'll keep it short. The choice we all face is between peaceful coexistence and blind hatred. Charles Xavier died for history. We have to live for it.
You mark my word, your time's gonna come!
We have to choose a side, make a stand. The apathy of the many is as destructive as the malice of the few. It's time we remember that we're one people, united by our shared humanity. Your genes don't decide your destiny. You do. We all do.
Mutants steal jobs!
This rally is dedicated to the cause of peace. He's also to honor the memory of Professor Charles Xavier.
Okay, wait, that's what I thought, cool. Look at the Chinese girl.
What are we all?
Aimi?
This is all we have.
This isn't the amount we agreed on.
That is everything. Arigato. This ship will take us tonight.
What about Mother?
I will bring her. Wait for us on the boat. Try to keep out of sight. Do not delay.
Of San Francisco. You have seen your city retreat into separate enclaves. Professor Xavier stood for integration and unity. Today, we honor his memory and his ideas. Today, we all stand together!
Magneto just gave us a vote of no confidence.
Whoa.
Deep projection.
Looks like we got ourselves a mutie. Take this freak out at the knees.
You're all right. Take a deep breath.
What? Who is this?
Don't be scared. I'm Emma Frost, and we're talking mind to mind. I'll coach you through this. The important thing is to focus.
Don't forget to breathe.
Attention, all mutants are to be detained for questioning.
Never mind that. I say we just take them all out.
Try jumping.
Pietro!
Why are you standing still? So slow. Pay attention!
Follow Quicksilver.
Go! See him? Where is he? Over there! If you have powers, you better learn to use them. This is an unforgiving arena.
Project a marker for you. Can you see it?
Welcome.
That was fun.
We won! We beat them!
Oh, you think? I have a feeling that was just a warm-up event.
Their weapons. They seemed very advanced. And very dangerous.
Yeah. More sophisticated than I've ever seen them use before. Wonder who their supplier is.
We're hemmed in here. Exposed to attack from all sides.
That's exactly how they want us. We have to keep moving. Make sure to check alleyways and rooftops for any mutants in trouble.
Your power is amazing. I've never seen anything like it.
Ah, this whole thing's new to you. I could tell. You did good. Sorry it has to be under these circumstances, but we stick together, right?
I'll do what I have to. So what happened to the X-Men? In news stories, you're always in New York.
Well, we lost our base. And the man who brought us together in the first place.
Charles Xavier.
Yeah. Professor X. Hard to believe he's gone.
He set up the X-Men in the first place, didn't he?
He was the most powerful telepath the world had ever seen. He found us, and he brought us together.
How did he die?
The same way he lived, fighting for peace. Bastion struck him down.
Who's Bastion?
A robot. Kind of. Most of him, anyway. He came from the future on a mission to wipe out mutants.
Where is he now?
He scattered debris. He lost that fight.
Okay. Better keep going.
Fight the good fight. I'll see you around.
Other mutants are trying to find a way out for us all. Hang in there.
Get to the bridge! Get everyone to the bridge!
So many people are in a panic. The psychic noise is deafening. I need your help to search.
Oh.
Purifiers aren't the police, kid. Climb or clear out of my way.
Hey!
What? You want to stand around and talk now?
These people, who are they?
You never heard of the purifiers? Stick around, kid. You'll soon learn enough.
But we should fight them. The two of us together could defeat them.
The purifiers like roasting mutants for fun. And there's an army of them heading this way. You wanna take them on? Be my guest.
Okay, I understand. You like to talk, but when the fighting starts, you turn tail and run.
No, I mostly jump. I'll repeat, we're outgunned here. Maybe you didn't learn to count yet.
But we should fight them. The two of us together could defeat them.
The purifiers like roasting mutants for fun. And there's an army of them heading this way. You wanna take them on? Be my guest.
So where is it exactly that you're going?
Lost, are ya? Yeah, you look it. Not gonna slow down for you, kid. Keep up or fade out.
I'll race you.
Come, kid.
Follow Toad. Climb. You can do it. It's an easy smash through for you.
Community of mutants here. I never realized.
Help them if you can.
I was never scared of mutants before, but after this...
Propaganda found.
It was mutants who attacked the rally. You beauties are gonna pay.
You didn't get up, asshole? Nah.
Guiding me with your voice.
You're holding up pretty well. We shouldn't stay here too long. We have to clear a path out of here.
Where are the police?
They can't coordinate. Some sort of interference wave is affecting all electronics in the city. But the purifiers seem awfully prepared, don't you think?
Who are they? They have very powerful weapons and they're very ruthless.
Purifiers. They're all about eradicating mutants off the planet. A charming bunch.
People are saying Magneto started this.
Well, we can't rule him out. He thought the peace rally was just papering over the cracks of human-mutant tension. If he did do this, he's made his point.
It's too much. Too fast.
I wish I could reassure you. What's happened to you marks a break with your life before. When you change, change in the very core of your being. Everything else changes around you.
But all I wanted was to get back to my family.
Maybe you'll find a new one. Whatever happens, you aren't alone.
We should keep moving.
We'll have to slip past them unnoticed. We'll cover more ground if we split up. You go that way. Good luck. Oh, and thanks.
Across the bridge to grandmother's house we go.
Gently, gently, don't bruise the merchandise. Well, not too much.
Commander Hodge, I'm getting multiple positives. High profile muties all over the area.
You're right. We've got bigger fish to fry. Here. Restrain her and bring her in. I'm going to see who else is in the neighborhood.
You big bully! You like picking on people smaller than you? Try me.
So you keep doing what you're doing here. Don't worry, the X-Men will take care of you. Sihal Novarum Chini!
That means that you control fire, yes?
Right. What do they call you? Training wheels?
I know what I'm up against. I'm strong enough.
I don't really have time for this, but I do like it that you're spoiling for a fine. Reminds me of me. Hey, one more thing. You know Magneto's coming back to us, right? Sooner or later, his hour's gonna come.
A lot of people think Magneto is the one who attacked the rally.
Maybe, maybe not. Just listen up. Biggest choice you're gonna have to make is whose side you're on.
We have to do this. There are lives at stake.
That's what I like to hear. Clear me some space and you'll see what I can do.
Thank you. You've been very helpful.
All right, no need to suck up. Just know when to stand your ground.
Nightcrawler needs some backup. I can't make it to where you are in time.
I don't know how much help I can be, but I'll try.
What are we waiting for? We need to blast our way in, and we need to do it now.
Raven, this could turn into a battle. We can't go in without a plan.
Time is a luxury we don't have. The purifiers have mutants in there. All they need to do is land a copter on the roof, and we lose them all.
Are you Nightcrawler?
Ah, good. Hello, Aimi. I was hoping Emma would send you.
What do you think we should do?
I can teleport the mutant civilians to safety if you keep the purifiers busy.
Some of the purifier groups are trying to kill mutants, but others are trying to take them alive.
Yes, I noticed this also. It's strange. We have no time to wonder why. We have to stop them.
I'm gonna sneeze, so excuse me. Be right back, bathroom. Do 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 do. My name is Nightcrawler. I eat a lot of crawlers. I have blue skin, don't you know it's true? But don't look at me or else I'll frighten you. Oh, Nightcrawler. My name is Nightcrawler. X-Men, Nightcrawler, Mutant Adoptions!
It seems like a very bad idea for mutants to be fighting one another now.
But the Brotherhood may have caused all this. It was the rally attack. Sometimes your enemy's enemy is not your friend.
Your tail. Are you some kind of... Akuma? Devil?
Devil? No. But you're not the first who makes that mistake, I think. The tail is for balance.
And now he hides it with hippie trinkets he found in the hate somewhere.
On the contrary, I'm tired of hiding who I am. Now, I celebrate it. Besides, you're one to talk about vanity.
How did you know my name?
I know your father. He's a good man.
He cast out his daughter. Where is the good in that?
He thinks you'll be safer here with us. I hope to prove him right.
I want to help any way I can.
I admit, I would welcome a helping hand.
There are so many. This will not be easy.
Then stay out of my way and I'll do it myself.
What do you think we should do?
We need to blow that roof so they can't land a copter. Pyro's on his way, but it would be nice to give his flame power something to work with.
Like what?
Provide a little fuel for Pyro's fire. There's a gas line on the roof.
It seems like a very bad idea for mutants to be fighting one another now.
The X-Men's weakness led to this crisis. If they get in our line of fire, they fall too.
So you're some kind of mutant terrorist?
One man's terrorist is another man's freedom fighter, didn't you hear?
People believe it was mutants who attacked the rally.
You listen to me. If, and I mean if, Magneto did all that, then he had his reasons. You've got a lot of hard choices ahead of you. If you think you can stay clean, you're kidding yourself.
Yes, we have to stop them.
There's no we here. You can stick around as long as you make yourself useful.
Nightcrawler is trying to get as many out as possible. Keep them busy. I'll try.
I can get them all out into the alleyway behind the building. I need someone to keep the purifiers from entering the alley.
Why is he so dark? Okay, that's a lot better.
Not a text, but there's no other way. Look out!
What did I unlock then?
This'll be quick.
It's hard to believe you only just came into your powers.
We've located some of the mutants taken by the purifiers. Forge is trying to break them loose. I told him you might be dropping by.
I'm on my way.
So we just saved those mutants. You're welcome. You know, they're doing absolutely nothing.
So you want me to break this open?
No. There are mutants in here. I'm not sure how many. The lock's wired to a bomb, and there's some sort of interference wave that keeps affecting all my tech.
There's one!
Of course, it doesn't help that I have to keep watching my back the whole time.
Keep them off me!
My name is Aimi.
Yes, Emma told me your name. I'm Forge.
So these were mutants taken by the purifiers?
Near as we can tell, yes. They were left here to be transferred onto a truck or a freight train. No telling where they would have been taken to after that.
Have you hacked into purifier equipment before?
Many times. This was different. More sophisticated than I've ever seen. They've got a new supplier, obviously.
I heard about this interference wave earlier. What do you think it is?
I have no idea, but I've seen it a lot lately. A cyclical pattern of heavy static on electronic systems across the city. It arrived about the same time as the MRD.
Are you a mutant, like me?
Yes, I am. My powers relate to machines. I sort of have a feel for them, for what they can do. If you can think it up, odds are I can make it for you.
Is there anything else I can do to help?
Frankly, yes. The detonation signal for that bomb was sent from a long way off, but it was routed locally. Somewhere up over our heads, there's a router or signal tower of some kind. If you can find it and shut it down, we won't have to worry about any other bombs or devices responding to that signal.
I'm on my way.
Good luck.
We're climbing.
Forge is getting the mutants to safety.
Hey, you! What are you doing up here?
Stand down. Does this look like a purifier attack team?
I'm sorry. After everything that has happened, my troops are a little hair trigger.
You were the man on the stage, at the rally.
I am Luis Reyes, head of the MRD. That means I am responsible for trying to restore order here.
Why are you not sending your men after the purifiers?
There are elements on both sides who are pushing us towards chaos. Only a neutral party can salvage this and find a way to peace.
They're saying it was Magneto who broke up the rally.
I'm afraid there is no room for doubt. Magneto is a terrorist. Who else would stand to gain if humans and mutants go to war?
So you believe that this attack was meant to start a war?
That would be my guess, yes. And it seems to be working.
With a little help from the purifiers.
It's only a theory. We are still investigating.
They're saying it was Magneto who broke up the rally.
I'm afraid there is no room for doubt. Magneto is a terrorist. Who else would stand to gain if humans and mutants go to war?
So you believe that this attack was meant to start a war?
That would be my guess, yes. And it seems to be working.
With a little help from the purifiers.
It's only a theory. We are still investigating. You are mutant, but I do not know you.
Nobody does. I only just arrived. Good luck.
Yes, and you. Forgive me.
Magneto, why did you do this? Can't you see we're only trying to keep the peace?
Indeed. And how is that working out for you, Mr. Reyes?
You want to declare war on humankind? Where do you think it will end?
I assure you, if I had been behind that attack, I would have been a lot less sloppy. And if I decide to wage war, it will end with extinction. For your species, or for mine.
Don't be a fool! The MRD are here to protect you. All of you.
Oh yes, I know your resume, Mr. Reyes. Your meteoric rise. But I don't see you as a savior. More of a voyeur. Your orbital satellite peering down at us all. Your obsession with other people's business.
Do not let your people suffer for a personal crusade.
Look after your own. And understand this. I want your so-called peacekeepers out of this area. As of now, it belongs to Homo sapiens superior, to mutants.
You leave me no choice. I will have you arrested for terrorism.
I cordially invite you to try.
The MRD certainly isn't doing much in the way of peacekeeping.
I saw Magneto. He was arguing with Reyes. He said the city belongs to mutants now.
We'll need you to help us get to the bottom of all this. Right now, we have to protect innocent mutants from the purifiers. I think it's time you met Cyclops. He'll be waiting for you on Market Street.
I'll be there.
Okay. Coffee time! My home away from home. I don't know why I'm starting to sing that song. Oh, is that Wong? What up, Wong? No? Nope. Where the f- How do you get out of this area? Oh. There we go. Hmm.
Konnichiwa.
So, you're the mutant whose powers showed during the attack on the rally. We might be able to help you with that if you're interested. Helping mutants come to terms with their powers is what the X-Men do.
You should know that the Brotherhood is assembling its forces. Here.
I'll take any help I can get. Thank you.
You're welcome. Obviously, the main priority right now is to deal with this crisis, but Emma will keep you in touch with us.
How can I help?
The purifiers are coming in from all over. The biggest flashpoint seems to be the bridge.
I want to help in any way I can.
I'm happy to hear it.
The purifiers are surrounding the area.
I know. We're going to act as a buffer force along with the MRD.
A buffer force?
The most important thing is to save lives. You see that, right?
Do you think mutants started all of this?
Jury's still out. Magneto's powers, and those of the Brotherhood, could explain what happened at the rally. But I'll talk to Magneto himself before I jump to any conclusions.
I'm still trying to understand all of this. These things I can do. Until a couple of hours ago, I thought I was normal.
Look, I know this is traumatic, but it doesn't have to be something you work out by yourself. Think about it.
Thanks. I will.
You're about to step into the thick of things. You should choose who you're gonna fight with.
What difference does it make?
If you have to ask, you're probably incapable of understanding the answer. The Brotherhood will prevail. When you have a singular purpose and conviction, defeat is impossible. But the weak defeat themselves before the battle even begins.
Who are you calling weak? I don't understand you.
You have to heat a knife to make it cut. I am that knife, and my super speed is the furnace that keeps me sharp.
I could swear I've seen you in pictures all friendly with the X-Men.
Yeah, I may have dabbled with Xavier's crew in the past, but look where that got Xavier. Well, you'll have to make a choice. Who are you gonna fight alongside?
The X-Men and their guests and significant others are over this way.
That's an interesting look.
You're new to this. Don't worry. The strangeness wears off.
You seem to enjoy all of this.
I do. Well, obviously not the whole rioting, bombs, and rabid domestic terrorist thing, but being a mutant? Yeah, I love it. Don't you?
I like that I don't feel helpless. It makes me feel unstoppable. So you and Caliban are a team. He finds the mutants, then you come in and rescue them?
That's right. There are so many, though. We need you to run interference with these purifier squads.
I fought lots of these purifiers now. They're not so strong.
Don't underestimate them. They're dangerous, especially Cameron Hodge. Caliban and I have to keep working.
Good luck.
You want to assume that's Magneto. You easily want to assume that's him.
need more muti material to work with. If these vermin stop the copters, you'll be weeping blood.
Yes, Commander Hodge.
No, you're not strong enough yet.
I feel good. I can take it.
Oh yeah!
Such tricks these animals can learn to do, you'd swear they were almost human. You can't hurt me.
Huh?
can't hurt me. You can't hurt me. Give it up. Give it up. Can't hurt me. You're nothing, Mute. Nothing.
Well, I actually did it. I actually did it with so little haul. No. Oh. Yo, I love how it's like a new day. We moved on from a new area. My health's so low.
What happened?
I'm sorry, I didn't have time to ask your preferred destination.
Why are we here?
Let's not lose sight of things. This is a crisis that faces us. We know that mutants have been taken by the purifiers, but we do not know where.
Okay, I get it. Their barricades they threw up were blocking mutant access to Chinatown. You think they've brought their prisoners someplace here?
Yeah, richtig. We must find Gambit. Remy LeBeau. Nothing happens here without him knowing about it.
So much has happened in just a few days. I was so scared and lost when my father left me on that boat.
We all need to find our place, Aimi. Everyone wants to know how they fit into the world.
But this isn't even my world. My place.
You would rather go home? Back to Japan?
I don't know. That was... He was bigger than life.
Magneto has been quiet for some time. People were beginning to think that he was dead. He has made his line in the sand. He'll likely punish any human who crosses it.
Why did he do that? Was he trying to remind people how powerful he is?
Magneto will never believe humans and mutants can coexist. For him, this is just a case of the survival of the fittest. And guess who gets to choose the fittest?
Thank you for pulling me out of there. I could have been dead.
You are most welcome. But you should think twice before playing with Mr. Hodge again. He can be a little rough.
Okay, so we got everything we have equipped, upgraded.
Because I love your company. I'm here on my own mission.
Do you know this guy I'm supposed to find? Remy LeBeau?
Gambit? Both as a thief and as an X-Man. I prefer him as a thief.
Nightcrawler thinks Gambit will be able to help us find the kidnapped mutants.
I'm sure of it. But Kurt Wagner doesn't think like a criminal. Gambit's externals will spot you for an outsider in seconds.
Externals?
They work for Gambit as smugglers and data couriers. You won't get past them without being challenged. As for those gas masks you'll see them wearing, don't let people tell you it's the air quality down there. Remy likes to make himself look better by making everyone around him look ridiculous. I just got wind of where the purifiers bring in their weapons shipments. I'd ask you to join me, but it seems you're neck deep in the X-Men camp.
I'll be careful. Thanks for warning me.
Just remember, you're in my debt. I'm not shy about collecting on what's owed to me.
No, she is not.
Now there's a face that doesn't fit. Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm looking for Gambit.
Oh, that's so. Well, I bet he ain't looking for you.
He'll want to see me.
Sure he will.
Gambit's people don't look very friendly or fashionable.
We're gonna need more help!
You have an invitation, or did it get lost in the mail?
And you work for Gambit? I would have thought he had higher standards.
Some more guys here!
My father said I should always stand up to bullies. Why would Gambit's men attack mutants? Do they think mutants started the rally attack?
Probably. Ooh, a mutant piece. Whoa, we got Wolverine. What's he do? No, we don't need that. I thought it was something even cool. I thought it was something cooler.
Secure.
I just wanted to grab that. Nothing's over here.
Gambit's in a hurry for this. Keep an eye out. Purifiers are hiding all over the place.
I wonder what's in that package. Something in the way Nightcrawler talked about Gambit made me think he isn't squeaky clean. But he has to help us. All right, Aimi, that package is heading to Gambit, and I'm going to make sure it gets there. Purifiers, then all the more reason to protect the package.
It's for Gambit times only.
I mean, you have to go this way, and he's not gonna slow down. But no, with that way, fuck.
Shipments for months now, but we're on.
motherfucker!
Get away.
Gambit, isn't it?
What's it to you?
I can take it.
And who are you?
You don't need to know.
Yeah, well, whatever. You can mind your own business. You'll live longer.
If Gambit needs that package in a hurry.
Okay. You stood up to those rats, and I'm sure not going anywhere. Take it. You can't miss Gambit's club.
Here to find the lost mutants, too?
The Brotherhood has its own plan, kid. We're clearing out this pathetic human city, street by street. If you want to do something useful for a change, I'm on my way to clear out a purifier stronghold. The Brotherhood are making huge waves, kid. Want to help out, or are you gonna get in my way?
Toad, I really want to get rid of all the purifiers. But those missing mutants, there's no telling what they might be going through.
It's war, kid. Plain and simple. It ain't supposed to be pretty.
I have to go. See you later.
Don't make me regret helping you.
Am I missing something?
To Gambit, and hope he knows what the purifiers did with the mutants. Nightcrawler must trust Gambit. Maybe they used to be friends. I wonder what happened.
What do you need?
I need to speak with Gambit.
He ain't home. Go away, kid.
Wait! I have the package.
Okay, you're on the clock, kid. Don't waste a man's time.
Hey! Let me in! I need to see Gambit!
You've caused quite a stir. We have a shameful neighborhood watch program in these parts. Everyone's on edge around here. You might be harmless, but these days, most people don't want to take chances. What was that mess down at the market?
The purifiers were trying to get this. I got rid of them.
You got rid of them? I doubt that. No telling what you brought to my door.
I tell you, I'm on your side. Mutants are in trouble.
And what side would that be? Maybe the coin's still in the air. Maybe I didn't decide yet. You had better prove I can trust you. You have skill, I give you that. Say so. Name's Remy. Maybe I'm pleased to meet you. Time will tell. Come on inside.
The purifiers have been taking mutants alive. Nightcrawler thought you might know where they're taking them.
Monsieur Wagner is too kind. Curious. What is your take on this?
I think whatever is happening started before the rally. The terrible things my family saw back in Japan. The purifiers. The purifiers didn't want you getting that package.
First things first. Let's see what you brought me.
Hello.
Worse than I thought.
What is that?
Stolen goods. Stolen souls. I think my problem connects to your problem. If so, maybe you're right. Maybe we can help each other.
Do you have any ideas who's behind all this?
Someone very clever. Someone who sees many moves ahead. And perhaps...
Perhaps what?
Perhaps someone who is very skilled at manipulating others. The fear of mutants was always there. The hysteria has been skillfully orchestrated.
The rally attack was broadcast all over the world. People think Magneto and the Brotherhood did it.
Yes. I heard that Monsieur Lanchere had returned. Your wild card as always. But I think there's some sleight of hand at play here.
I want to know more about your followers. Who are they and
why do they wear the masks? To answer question one, I pay them well, they follow. That's simple. As for the second, I have my reasons. Alas, some things are best left unstated.
I'm ready. What do you need?
My neighbors have a warehouse that's been busy night and day over the past few days. Meet up with some of my people and see what you can find.
I'm on my way.
Watch your back. They've become unpredictably rapid. And that isn't good for any of us.
I wonder what we got here. Okay. Little break time. Sorry about the extended delay. My stomach just been giving out today. It gets up every day, though. My cake is, They want us to go down? But what's up here? Nope. I wanted to see if we could jump over there. What's in this where we're playing Gambit? I guess so.
Like a separate world. Maybe that's what mutants need, their own place to call home.
So our separate places to go home.
From us. Please, let us go! Think what they would have done to us.
Well, I just got a new outfit, didn't I?
Want some samples of anything we find here. We'll bring the truck in through there. You'll have to go around to get the door open.
Purifiers know so much about mutants. They don't just want to kill us. Something more is going on.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna use Psylocke instead. Amari Smith!
You can't be here!
Hey!
choose to get this thing going. Don't let that truck out of here! Jesus, now they're shooting!
Well now, I think we can keep these vermin busy while the truck is loaded.
Ooh, apple sauce.
Hey kid, you okay? Kid, get up.
I don't know what just happened.
Well now, I think we can keep these vermin busy while the truck is loaded.
Thank you.
as I thought. Not just friendly neighborhood thieves over there.
Were there any other clues in that package that could help us figure out their plan?
Schematics to a compound that isn't on any map, and that none of my people have been able to locate. It's so well shielded, you could be forgiven for thinking it doesn't even exist.
They had more of those little glass bottles and machine parts. I think I shut them down, but probably not for long.
C'est bien. You bought us some time. That's always worth having.
What are those things?
I believe evidence of a crime. A theft, in fact. One I would never have attempted.
Are you going to make me guess?
No, but I need to be sure before I speak. If I'm right, the purifiers are not our only enemy.
Do you think it was mutants that attacked the rally?
No. It was clearly a setup to frame mutants and panic the world. The real question is how they did it. And that vial, my friend, is our first clue.
Did you find out the location?
Seems they've been using an old Bart tunnel.
Then that's my way in.
Watch yourself down there. You'll find moths and rats in those tunnels. One sec. Now, ideas are a wonderful thing. I hate to see you die for them, but still. I feel you come a long way in a short time. Good luck with the rest of the journey.
If the purifiers have been hunting mutants all over the world, my father must have known. Perhaps he had more reason for sending me here than I realized.
Who are you? Who else came?
No one. It's just me.
You must be joking. Do you know what you're up against?
I'm starting to get an idea.
These cells are lined with degenerators. We can't use our powers. Hurry up. You'll have to kill the electric fields.
That's...
Get it working now!
is this place?
Please help me!
It's like something out of a horror movie.
I've been trying to locate you. There's something shielding your location. I sense so many other mutants further ahead. So many are in pain. Hurry, find me.
Roger that, Bakes. We'll bring in reinforcements to purify this beauty once and for all.
All the planning. This is tied to something way bigger.
Are we supposed to go this way?
Thank you.
Go, go, go! Oh fuck, I'm dead. Okay, okay, we missed that, but we'll take it now. Now we know what we're getting into. Let's see, mutant powers and stuff. Now, yeah, that's kind of cool, actually. Nice.
There you go, beauty! Lead our future!
Oh my god, this is getting annoying. Here we go again. Okay, it... There we go. That was a way of the collectible we got. So we go, that's the way.
Thanks. Way to go, sister. You and I can do this.
The name's Surge.
Surge, your name is very appropriate.
No small talk. We don't have a lot of time.
This is a very creepy place. They're doing tests on mutants.
I think they've been trying to farm mutant genes. Some of them must be harder to synthesize than others.
That means if Pixie and Caliban were captured,
they can beam anywhere and find any damn mutant they want. Come on, we can't leave this place standing.
There's a server room down the corridor. I'm hoping I can access data that might shed some light on what's going on here.
I see what you mean. Let's do this.
Sweet. Hold them back while I access the server.
Why are we doing the wrong fucking direction, am I? Now when you fail the challenge, do you have to redo the challenge, or is it just forgetting?
Sorry, beauties, but you're not getting far.
Shut down the cell block. I can only interfere with the security grid. You'll have to time your jumps to get up to the control room.
Facility down to gravel.
Hi. How are you?
It's good to be meeting you.
Most of the cell blocks are open now. We just need a clear path.
Then it's time for us to get out also.
There's still a mutant trapped up top.
Quicksilver. Well, you know he's a member of the Brotherhood. Perhaps we will have an early lunch, huh?
We can't just abandon him. I won't allow
it. Relax, I was only teasing. We look after our own. Mutants are a family, Tovarish. And every family has a few black sheep.
Good. Then we agree.
We work together, and everything will be fine. Like a team, my friend. If one mutant is still trapped, we stay for that one. It's the X-Men way.
We're losing power to the containment unit!
Told him to jump down, dumb idiot.
and simpletons. Magneto shouldn't have allowed himself to be influenced by Cyclops. He should have declared war on the humans from the start. An eye for an eye.
How can you say that?
Every atrocity they commit against us, it's our right and our duty to give it back to them. 10 times over.
Quicksilver, wait! Slow down!
What for?
Why are we going this way? Let's get out of this place.
Those are human! Do you know what that means? They dissect and experiment on mutants, and now they're in some insane alliance with the Purifiers. I'm not leaving here until this place is destroyed.
What can the Purifiers gain from human?
Human adapt their bodies with mutant body parts, vampirize our powers to sidestep the processes of evolution. If that doesn't already shake you to the core, think about what happens if the Purifiers can take advantage of that research in some way.
What can be worse than being hunted your whole life? There's nothing they can gain beyond killing mutants.
Your naivete would be touching if it weren't so big an irritant.
Do you think Cyclops is right to work with Luis Reyes?
The authorities will always turn on us given time. Only a fool trusts humans. And Reyes was human last time I looked.
The X-Men believe in fighting to protect mutants too.
Child, look around you! This is a place of hate. A battery farm for our people. And X-Men like Scott Summers stood by while this was going on, mouthing platitudes about peace. For us, peace means lying down in front of the bulldozer.
Well, tovarish, shall we do some house cleaning before we smash this place to the ground?
I'm not sure. Maybe we should stick together.
I don't know about what you stand for, but as part of the Brotherhood, I can't leave here until I know that every bit of our mutant DNA has been kept from any further violation. Now, are you gonna go with them, or are you gonna come with me?
All the mutants are out now. I think the main lab is that way. I'll bet that's where they're keeping all the DNA banks. That's where we should go.
Kid, you just don't know which way is up, do you?
Either way, we mutants must fight back.
We're all in this together. I can't believe you're drawing lines in the sand now, Quicksilver.
Girl, when this is over, the Brotherhood will come after those who allowed it to happen. There'll be a reckoning. Don't let any mutant get through.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Way. Okay, we got that part done. Okay. Anything else? Nope. Okay, he's gonna become a mutant, what type of mutant? Is he gonna become the Juggernaut? No, some abomination type shit. Oh my god, I was one hit, but I didn't know what I was doing for most of it. Until the end. I can't believe I just did that. Okay, it wasn't done yet? That's the stuff that, like, without any health, like... What the fuck you supposed to do it now? I probably have to do the whole battle all over again. Not even at the checkpoint. Yep. No way.
Thank you.
You have to be nearly perfect on this battle. Okay, that's... Treasure events without sufficient time. Oh my god. So you keep hitting him? You see, that's where, like, I was thinking, like, because the X kept on. You see, they don't tell you. I hate battles like that. Like this. You want to hit Y, not Y, triangle the whole time, minus the meteor dives. And see how much quick. What, you motherfucker! I'm a piece of shit. Hide, you mother!
Thank you.
Just kill me already.
Thank you.
don't want to know how, like, the little things when I'm dodging. Oh my god. And now we have to do all this over again. Ah. Why can't games just, like, at this point save? Dodge does not work at all on this. Love is what I got. Sublime, John Sublime is what I got.
Are slightly unstable.
Ooh. What up, John Sapon? Can we please get a checkpoint at that point, please? No! You're fucking kidding me. Okay, we got that. Forward. No. Need. Oh my god, I missed the...
Thank you.
Fuck! I'm all alone. I can't do this right now. No, I really can't play this right now. This is pissing me off. Oh god, I don't know what to do now. I just don't know what to play. I guess I'm gonna get off for now. Anyway, someone's here. Thank you for watching. Sorry for wasting your time.